to become a taxi driver or Uber driver, you would need to get your driving permit. Go to the second floor of the town hall for the permit. When you are waiting, you can have some fun with your camera. Now go get the taxi license at racing track. There you go. In order for you to get the taxi, you would need a good rating. The best and the easiest way to get good rating is the license school. If you made mistake, you can just restart. There you go. You can have two rides plus the top rating for each time. After you reach two or over 10 rides with good rating, you can get the taxi. I love the car. Thank you. As a professional taxi driver, here are some tips that I can give you. Golf course and campsite are the easier path for pickup. If you want some easy money with good rating, focus on golf and campsite. When go north to the intersection, don't push the car, following it will be good. Town, racing track, ski resort are the hardest for pickup. The major issues are the old town road and the intersection. They are easily crash when switch the area. If you want to avoid it, go to the middle of the road when switch the area. Racing track pickup is difficult. You have to rush from the other lane in order to avoid car collision. Lumber mill drop-off is not difficult, thus, it is a very good destination. ski resort, pickup or drop off is not that easy. Damn, hit a tree. That's it for now. Hope you all can have fun to be a taxi driver. If you know any glitch and want to share, please leave the information in the comment section.